Welcome to KMX TV News Update. I'm Craig Winston with all the news you'll need in 10 minutes. For our lead story, we go overseas to China, where the Chinese government came up with a new tradition as a gesture of their continual strengthening of relations with the U.S. Out of several million participating American residents, one was randomly chosen to be China's Person of the Year for 2012. The list of potential winners was randomly selected from various internet sources, using only their photo and their first name because of privacy concerns. Yesterday at the official ceremony, China unveiled their selection. On behalf of our staff at KMX TV News, we would like to congratulate Albert on being China's 2012 Person of the Year. This is the first time in our nation's history, and perhaps the history of the world, that an ordinary person was nominated to a position of such honor. Once again, congratulations. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back with more amazing stories on KMX News Update. For more information on how to become China's Person of the Year, visit flixpress.com.